If you live in the Elgin area, you just might have felt the ground shaking. A 1.89 magnitude earthquake hit Elgin around 1:27 this afternoon. That's according to South Carolina EMD. The earthquake hit the southeast part of Elgin. The last time we saw a quake in Elgin was just back on December 30th.